If we know that a prime b prime over ab equals k, what can we add as our ninth statement? Well, we can multiply both sides by ab, and that gives us a prime b prime equals k times ab. The answer is D. This answer matches the end of the sentence that we needed to prove. Therefore, our proof will be finished after figuring out the last reason.